Next chapter. See how much money have I spent on my units? Well, I didn't. Obviously, Marcia was on MVP. Didn't earn any money. Didn't lose that much. It's me. Guy who can solo all maps in Radiant Dawn. I don't think I have this map popped up yet. Wait a minute. Oh, whoops, I scrolled through that fast. Supposed to be, I'm missing a conversation. I'm not paying attention while I'm pressing A. Oh yeah, there's a combo here between the three brothers. They're all promoted. You get the triangle attack from each of them. I don't. So yeah. He got some support with Stefan. Thank you. Soren, let me take you in my arms and whisk you away from here. That's what Ike wants to say. Just take you away from here forever. Give us support we missed. Probably would do that. Who also has one? Shannon would got you. Would own Rolf. Got you. What does Oscar have one with? Man. My boy. Shitty Archer himself. With 9 defense, 9s and everything. Shitty Archer. Let's give this guy some bows. Wow, these shit items. What is this shit? What is this? Let's give my boy a forged bow. Just for him. Let's freaking do it. Steel bow. So we'll be able to hit something. Holy shit. No thanks. I probably used his name already. No. Probably used headshot already, but this is for him. That makes no sense, but we'll go with it. Let's make your bow blue. Yeah, boy. Look at that bow. Vocal pretty much, he's going to level up eventually, but he's at level 12. Lol. Alright, let's war some EXP to none of my promoted units. Alright, Jill. Go ahead and get your shitty promotion level. I mean, not Jill, Nephany. Oh, Nephany, I wish you was good. I actually like you. Because you're Helvedeer and I like the Helvedeer class. Because it's unique. I like lances. She is less shit now. Still shit, but less. At least she can double things. Promotes next chapter. Magic, okay. Who promotes this chapter? I think Volk promotes. I think so. I think he promotes, yeah. Oh well, whatever. Boy Shinnon, let's give you a level. We want strength. That's all you need, my boy. That's all you need to be usable. It's all you need, my boy. It's all you need. Give me that strength. Strength. Yes. My boy. He has it. He has the magic touch. Now he's usable. All my bonus EXP is going to miss. Yes. Skills. What did I get miss? Miracle. Shade. Shade. I have no intentions of getting you in danger of range. Let's see. Like. Should give you draft. We'll go lovely with you. You don't need that. You do not need that, trust me. You don't need that. I have no intentions of putting her in range of dying, so who gets wrath? EXP to? It was like one EXP to level. This is it for supports for right now. Marcia and Rolf. Lol. I don't really need anything. Just gonna show. Men stealth. Need a men. Where is it? Where are you, Shana? My boy, Shana. Let's see. I thought I had another band. Could have sworn I had another band. There it is. There you go, buddy. Alright, let's go. Spend too much time. Gate tree. Gatry. Hey, look at Rolf with his invisible bow. Burning 13 units. Alright. Rolf, Volt, get out of here. Who's got you? Shinnon. Who needs to sit on the bench this chapter? No one really. Except Nephany, probably. Yeah, I'm keeping Stefania. No, I'm keeping her. I'll put her out for right now. I'm not taming the race. This lovable guy who can pretty much defeat everyone on his map because we're not really that good. You're not stealing this. He's going to equip it eventually as soon as you get over here. So good. Wait until he transforms. You have these guys. For each, Hawk that runs away, you get like bonus XP. Who's the boss? He sucks. He's not that good. He has 22 attack. Marsha will destroy him once I get her over there. She has a conversation with Stefan, I think. You have to beat the chapter in. In how many turns? 9. I made a mistake last chapter. I think you had to beat it in 10 turns. This chapter 9. We have these fuckboys. Rocking ballistas. They won't do anything to Marsha. Their strength. I literally just have a charge in there. I don't like this guy though. I don't like his face. Eventually, Celia will come over here. Also, yeah, I think he has a range attack too. Yeah, he does. His vortex. Magic attack or whatever it is. He's not as good as Tabarn, but you know. Alright, we're gonna try this. My first attempt. And you get a certain item or some shit if you talk to him and he leaves the map or something. Or you just don't attack a Hulk in general. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna charge in there and kill him. Remember when I said you couldn't steal it? You can't steal it. Look at those stats! Those stats are gorgeous. He has 20 speed. Sadly, Marshall won one round him. You want to watch out for him. He won't one round Marshall. Luckily, she has 24 speed. I don't like these guys over here. What are they doing here? Doesn't matter, we'll destroy him anyway. What do you have, Iron Blade? How much damage do you do? None. We're not afraid of Ballistians. He's not really that threatening at all. He might injure one of my mages, but we can just get him up. It doesn't matter. What is that? He has a bow too, doesn't he? I just have to kill him. Yeah, I'm not worried about him. How far can you go? Go that far, so I'll sit you right here. Then I can shove you though. Yeah, I can shove him. Shove you as well. Shove you again. Now fuck you. It's fine. Oh god damn it. Can't reach. Hey, birds. Birds everywhere. Ouch. It tickled. Ouch. It tickled as well. Dodge. Fuck my life. Dodge. Oh my god, they're coming down. They're on to us. Yeah, no thanks. We have none of it. Jill is literally bleeding all over the floor right now. Not just you. He won't kill Ike. Dang, yeah, Ike has 18 defense and 22 HP. Okay, what's your range? I mean, what's your range, guy? Don't mind if I do. Crit. Chance. Dot EXE. No thanks. Now this fucker. How far can you go? Go pretty far. Put you right there. Put you like right here. What do you have? Armor Slayer! Alright. Eh. Not dead yet. They're almost dead. That's all that matters. Bleeding all over the floor. pick here. Alright, this is going to hurt like hell. But I'm getting him over there. Damn it, he can't move over there. God. Maybe if I do this. Okay. No. Damn it, he still can't do it. Ever. Nice. Gain speed, and you might be able to double them. And res. Okay, you got defense. You are fine, Might Effect. Oh. Ike, please. Oh, I forgot those birds are going to go after Marshall. They're going to die. They're going to suicide off. Oh. He is coming for blood. Don't kill him. Thank you. Strength. Thank you. You got defense too. Alright, we're gonna bag now because, no! Marsha, no! Leave the bird alone! Oh shit, they're targeting Jill. She might kill him. Okay. Go away, birds. Oh, he is close. Closer than ever. Okay. Where are you? Still route the enemy right. Want to make sure that... Well, defeat boss. Okay. Alright. We getting melt now. Wait. What do you have? Anything worth stealing? I mean, killing for? No, just shitty coins. Alright, boss, you die here. No. Map is scary. I'm trying to get done with it fast. Sword is mines. Thank you, drop it. Did I see that correctly? Did you drop it? Let me see something. I think if I, Oh, yeah. I think you get a certain item or some shit if, you talk to, if he talks to Rayson or something, but I don't care. I don't care. I don't need it. I don't need it. I love how they shut him up. Bonus EXP. Oh, I think this is the chapter on bulk promotes. Yay, he'll still be shitty because I didn't train him at all. Or is higher. I like how they give you a second option to hire him. Yeah, he promotes. He's still shitty though, because I didn't use him. She probably should have gave him a level. He would have had something to go off of, but he doesn't. And I got a cramp in my leg. Yeah. You are a shitty assassin. I take that back. You're better than Niffany. Look at that. A promoted bulk at level 12 is better than Niffany. Alright, let's see that bonus EXP. Yeah. 300. Was it worth it? No. It wasn't worth it. Because I should have waited because I could have got even more bonus EXP for each bird that leaves. But, nah, that's fine. It'll all be going to Mist anyway, so, yeah. Need to get her up. All right, I'm done. Quick chapter. Quick chapter. Well, less combat and more Niffany. I mean, not more Niffany. More Marcia.